Hello student, today we will study grammar, chapter 1, the alphabet. What is grammar? Grammar is a set of rules which help us to write or to speak a language correctly. A language is expressed in two forms, spoken and written. The written forms of language uses some conventional symbols which are known as letters. The English language has 26 letters, which are collectively known as the alphabet. The alphabet is A to Z. And these 26 letters are used in two forms, capital letters and small letters. This is capital letters and this is small letters. Both these forms can be written in printed form and cursive form. And this is printed and this is cursive. The 26 letters of the English alphabet are divided into two parts. They are vowels and consonants. A, E, I, O, U are the five letters of the English alphabet, which can be pronounced without the help of any other letters. These five vowels are called. These five letters A, E, I, O, U are called the vowels. However, the 21 consonants. Consonants are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, U, R, S, T, B, W, F, Y, Z are called the consonant. W and Y are sometimes used as vowels, so they are also called semi-vowels. You have to remember that W and Y is used as a consonant. When either of them becomes the letters of a word, for example, woman. In the above word, W and Y are used as consonant. When W and Y is used in the middle or at the end of a word, it is a vowel. For example, cow, I. In the above word, W and Y are used as vowels. Okay. That will be all for today. Thank you.